inside track is open, and the excitement is addictive. Pick your horse and cheer them on to victory.
I'll be right there.
Thank you.
Leading the pack, it's the three. Coming down to the finish.
Six.
It's the six horse in front. three horse running third. They're halfway home. Second position for the one. The pacemaker is now the six horse. Coming to the wire. Mr. Worthwhile is going to the winner's circle.
Everyone. Please place your bets. Mother wins. You want to go again? Bets, please. Bets are done. Let us begin. Put up your bets. Win for the dealer. Another? Please place your bets. All bets are closed. Best of luck, everyone. Bets, please. Dealer wins. One more. Put up your bets. Bets are done. Let us begin. Place your bets. Win for the dealer. You want to go again? Bet, please. All bets are closed. Best of luck, everyone. Put up your bets. Don't worry, luck always turns around.
Welcome to the game. How about we put bets in? The bets are closed. Let's begin. We're looking at red 16. Thank you. Until the next game.
Good. Don't be shy. Great to see you. Bets are closed now. Let's start, shall we? We got 10. 6. Another card. 13. Would you like another card? 21. All right, 13. Hats off to you. Do come back soon.
Oh, God. never walked so far in all my life.
I told you to...
Actually, I was supposed to go to the beach, but they completely shut down the Elysian Fields freeway. No, all the surface roads were fucked because of it.
Walk. Good one. All right.
Talk to you later, man.
Didn't even get to leave the office for 2 minutes today.
Thank you. Get ready! Go!
Thank you.
get ready! Go! Ready! Go!
All right! make your comeback. You're gonna claw your ass up that Vinewood sign, boy. You're gonna take a dump on everybody down below. But if you're gonna do those things, you need to just explain to me what's going on with the puppet.
Hey, this is not a puppet. That's OG Sock.
Looks like a therapy thing, like a coping mechanism.
Yeah, I don't cope. I kill.
Yeah, Death is as close.
I got it. All right, hey, a little bit of role-playing never hurt anybody, huh? I'm worried about Jack. I'm worried about him, all right? I knew things were bad. I didn't know they were this bad.
Jack, I'm the guy that's gonna turn your career around.
His career is just fine, Rufus. You got a problem with that?
There are big fish and there are
little fish. He's still on top.
The same is true on land. But which are you? Isn't it time to define yourself? At Shark, we have different Shark credit cards based on your level of insecurity. Let your credit card color define you. Go on a shopping spree with a red Shark card. The Great White Shark is a beast of a card. Everyone in the restaurant will see it and know you are the ultimate predator. Tiger Shark is for the flamboyant spender. The Bull Shark for the violent, aggressive predator who hunts in all kinds of environments. Or there's the charitable basking shark. The card for the slow-moving liberal with no teeth. Shark for the apex predator. This is what tomorrow will sound like after you've moved on. Radio Mirror Park.
Sunday morning, man, she woke up fighting mad. Bitching and moaning on and on about the time I had. And by Tuesday, you could say that girl was good as gone. And then when Thursday came around, I was all alone.
Seven and one of those number nines.
Then I want $100 on a scratch-off ticket, bought 2 12-packs and a tank of gas with it. She swore they were a waste of time, all but she was wrong. I was calling number 5 on the radio station, want a 4-day, 3-night beach vacation. Deep sea senorita fishing down in Panama. Club raffle. started on the day that she walked out. Then I won $100 on a scratch-off ticket, bought 2 12-packs and a tank of gas with it. She swore they were a waste of time, all, but she was wrong.